where you work, Furler. I always took you for a prude, but I guess not if you found my file. I hope you enjoyed your little web tour through the foulest sphincters of the internet. I wonder, do you prefer the testicle torture or the pony dress up?
Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
I just heard the generator kick on.
It's gonna need more juice than this. You look for an entrance. How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
We're in. Can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it. Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate. do it.
I found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. Can you use those to get a peek inside? Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.